Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. We're going to take a break from looking at new products this week and go over the basics on how to select a racquet. Now, first up, we're going to look at the power racquet category, often called the game improvement category of racquets. And these racquets typically offer a larger head size, they're lighter in weight, and they feature nice thick beams. Here, I've got a couple here. I've got a Super G3 from Vocal and an Ultra 108 from Wilson. And both these rackets offer a lot of power. So if you're new to the game and you're looking for a really generous response, sweet spot, good stability, but something that's easy to maneuver and it's gonna help you get some good depth and success out there quickly on the court, power rackets are the way to go. Nice thick beam, large head size, tend to be a little bit longer than a standard length racket. Standard length is 27 inches. A lot of these will come in at 27 and a half, creeping up to 28. There's even a couple out there that are 29 inches long to really maximize power. So a couple of options right there, but we've got a ton to choose from. So be sure to check out more power rackets on our website. Next up, we have the tweener category. And this is rackets that fit between the power rackets and the control-oriented rackets for advanced level players. But you can really modify how a tweener plays by how you string it. If you put a natural gut, a syn gut, or a multifilament in here, you're gonna get great power, comfort, and a nice light maneuverable racquet. So now we're up to about 11 ounces to about 11.5 or 6 ounces strung up ready for the court with a tweener racquet. And they typically hover around 100 square inches in head size, give or take. And you'll notice the beam on this one is a little bit thinner too. So you're gonna get a nice blend of power and control from these. If you put a co-poly string in here or you bump the tension up, either of those two things, you're gonna get a ton of spin and a ton of control. So it's a good fit for an advanced level player looking to maximize power and spin in their game. Tweener rackets are the way to go. And this is a Bubbler Pure Drive Plus, my personal racket. And again, you can get these in standard length or slightly extended length. This one's 27 and a half inches long. Last but not least, we're gonna look at the control-oriented rackets. And here I've got a V-Core Dual G97 from Yonex. Now, this is a 97 square inch racket, so a slightly smaller head size. It's got a thinner beam, it's gonna flex more at impact, and that's gonna offer a more controlled response, gonna absorb some of the energy of the swing. And then it's up to the player to take a big, long swing, and if you're advanced level player, that's what you're doing, and you're gonna provide the power, and the racket's gonna give you the feel and control to help you control your shots. Again, you can influence this one a little bit, you can juice it up a little bit with some multifilament or a natural gut, or like this one is here, we've got a poly in this one for maximum control and spin on a big swing. And these rackets tend to be a little bit heavier, so now we're getting from mid 11s through to mid 12 ounces strung up and ready for the court. And the weight now shifts down towards the handle, and that's gonna maintain maneuverability and a heavier weight offering. So there's a quick look at the three major categories of rackets. For more information, you can call our racket specialist hotline, or you can head to the improve section of our website, and that's a tab right there at the top of every webpage. You can click on improve, find a ton of information, and also be sure to check out the article, how to select a racquet in our learning center. And that'll fill you in on all the details I didn't have time to go into today. Thanks for watching. That's all I got for this week.